Well, if you are following a religion out of conviction, that's all that is expected of you.
Yeah.
The ultimate decision will be made by God. Here on earth, all that we can do is that we should follow a religion with conviction, not falsely. If we are not convinced of a thing, we shouldn't accept it. If we are honestly convinced of the truth, then this is exactly what we are expected to do. So that is right by our standards. If that is the definition of right, then we are following the right religion if we are honestly convinced that that religion is true. But that is all that can be said about decisions here on earth. It is only God who would decide. And here I must tell you that if you are following a religion honestly and truthfully, even if that religion has been cancelled by God and a new religion has been sent in its place, still the followers of those religions have been guaranteed heaven by the Holy Quran. So, right or wrong are also important, of course. But more important is the intention and the practice of the person who believes in any religion.